جزاك الله خير. Then my second question is about tranquility in salah. So we know that being at ease in each physical pillar is also a pillar of salah. So if a person after rising from ruku' thinks he did not really stand in tranquility after ruku', so when saying Rabbana wa lakal hamd, but is not 100% sure if it was too fast or not, so what about this person's prayer? Should a person perform sujood sahu, or what should this person
No, 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 no. If the person was able to say Rabbana wa lakal hamd, that is sufficient. Okay? What is meant by tranquility is to rise up from ruku' so that all the bones will be restored to their original structure. I see some people, when they rise from ruku', they don't stand up fully. It's halfway through. So they, while they're rising, سَمِعَ اللَّهُ رَبَّنَا لَكَ الْحَمْدِ, and they go back for, this rak'ah is invalid. They have to go back and stand up again, and then go for sujood. Because if you don't stand up straight حَتَّى تَسْتَقِرَّ قَائِمًا, then if you don't do that, this rukn is invalid. Because al-qiyamu from ruku', standing up after bound down, is a pillar, is not a sunnah. So if you stand up and you manage to say سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ رَبَّنَا وَلَكَ الْحَمْدُ, that is sufficient. Obviously, it is best to enjoy saying رَبَّنَا لَكَ الْحَمْدُ مِلْءَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمِلْءَ الْأَرْضِ وَمِلْءَ مَا بَيْنَهُمَا وَمِلْءَ مَا شِئْتَ مِنْ شَيْءٍ بَعْدٍ, or to say like the Sahabi whom the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, several 30 plus angels were competing who's gonna write it first. رَبَّنَا لَكَ الْحَمْدُ حَمْدًا كَثِيرًا طَيِّبًا مُبَارَكًا فِيهِ. Okay?